okay. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here, shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Nice. Now you fucker.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Behind you! Over the bus.
Jeez, they come bringing everybody out here, huh? Oh, I didn't even see that dude there. I have like no ammo.
Come on.
Dangerous. He killed all of them.
Shit. Watch your back. Damn. This tourist got some scrapping.
Search the area. And be careful.
Oh my god, come on. I have like no ammo at all. I have nothing to work with.
Fuck!
Who's left?
I'm gonna find this asshole. Where is this guy?
Is that it?
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Actually, yeah, that's its own thing. That was intense. That was intense. Is she outside? What are you doing outside? Alright, I guess that's everything here. Full there. All right.
There's gotta be a better way out than this.
Yeah, I know. Let's look around first.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
All right, some pretty good loot there, actually.
All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Look.
Whoa.
See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
There's another upgrade, so we should be able to upgrade to level 2 all our stuff, so that's pretty sweet. What is that? Smoke bomb. Smoke screen that will hide you from your enemies. They ignite with concussive burst, stunning any enemy caught in the explosion. Enemies can't see through the smoke and won't shoot at a target they can't see. Use this to escape when overwhelmed or rush in while enemies are stunned. Awesome. So we have that down here. Smoke bomb. Okay, nice. Tourist manifest. Oh, just keeping track of all the crap that they've gotten. Everyone too busy chasing down that crazy chick on the 8th. So there's some crazy chick out here, apparently. I think we got everything in here. Can we make those smoke bombs? Yeah, we can. Explosive and sugar. Make another one. Let's make another health pack. Another Molotov.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
No reason to have that pistol rifle up if we don't have any ammo for it. Health kit upgraded, nice. Health kit's now 33% stronger. Splinton, teaching how to make better health kits. So that's an upgrade. That's awesome. All right, what do we got here? More supplements. More you. More you. Man, they're really loading you up with a lot of gear here. Yeah, they're really loading you up with a lot of gear. That really only means one thing, we're gonna be running into some shit. Well, we can only have three. I guess we can only have three shivs at a time. Let's take a look at. Can we do anything here? Yeah, we can. We got 65. We can do our health. Shivmaster actually looks pretty good too. All these actually look good. Crafting speed. I tend to be crafting beforehand for the most part, so even though it's probably important, we're gonna do health. I think I was saving up for that one. That'll work. Nice crafting bench. Ambush map. Funnel cars here. Distractions. Bus ram. Ambush here. Oh, they're all ready to go.
Here we go.
I really want to get the holster for the. Now they got level 2 stuff though, it's pretty sweet. A shotgun, I don't have any bullets for it though, I don't think. I think we'll go with the holster level. Just get this taken care of now. Pretty much, we can't do anything else, but.
I'm doing nicely.
Now we'll have both guns out when needed.